This wall sculpture is at once a musical metaphor, as well as wordplay. Old strings from a bass guitar are the primary subject in what is essentially a visual pun of the sport of fishing, and also as a non-functional dummy instrument. In some respects, it is also a ready-made in the sense that the strings are ready-made, similar to Marcel Duchamp's bottle dryer or bicycle wheel. They are the inert essences of a utilitarian object, used in an art context,